Alright, so we're gonna get started on a little bit of the gameplay for a while. I haven't did this for quite a few times, and in case you don't know, I have to create the whole thing once again, because, you know, bought by everything I have, including new ones instead. So, yes, we are back at it with WWF No Mercy. I know it's been a while, because I haven't did WWF WrestleMania 2000. I did Pro Support Wrestling 2 as well, so I'm probably going to get to that one next time. So, yeah. But, how about we do an exhibition, of course. I haven't did this one for quite some time. And we do probably do some handicap match. And, let's just say that myself, yes, I bump at myself once again, and, I was thinking, maybe I'll try this one. Oh, by the way, I did create a CM Punk once again. Shout out to Be Better Gamer as well. So we're doing myself, CM Punk versus Roman Reigns, of course. Now, you ask why I want to do the handicap match for me, CM Punk, and Roman Reigns. Well, only because how this happens, you know, if you don't remember, about a week ago, apparently, Roman Reigns was, you know, tweet about, you know, CM Punk, of course, because even though, if I don't remember, what he said, somehow Roman Reigns is still a self-centered piece of shit. I'll give you that. Because nobody even still likes Roman Reigns as a heel, so I don't really care. And the only reason why I want to do that is because it's personal. Because, you know, that's how it all things started. Because I always supported CM Punk from the beginning. Because Even though that a lot of y'all, you know, take these things the hard way because of me, you know, just trying my best to watch both at AEW and WWE at the same time, but no. The only reason how this happened is, you know, Roman Reigns is still a piece of, still an asshole, and had no respect, and to, I don't know, from each and every one of us, of course, from the WWE fans, because I know what happens when, you know, Wolverines, you know, got rid of Daniel Bryan, and they made a stable, the Bloodline, of course, and he's still unstoppable. There's no way you can defeat Roman Reigns like that. But I can. In a brutal way, if I could. So, yeah. But, that's the only reason why I didn't like Roman Reigns as a self-centered piece of trash like him. Because, I don't know. He just always does that shit every single time, so, yeah. I mean, unlike Brock Lesnar, but, I never liked him that much, but I'm glad he's back once again. Hopefully, he would just F on him twice in a row. Because of it, I just wish, so. So, yeah. Glad to have this one back because If you don't know, I accidentally deleted my own game files because I didn't know how this happened. So yeah, but and you don't know, I switched to the current ones instead, so yeah. That could be my finisher, but not yet, of course. But wait, I'm not done just yet. I'm not done just yet. I still want to beat him up in 1-on-1, so that's what I plan to do. So it's not over just yet. If I ever wish someone to become a wrestler, I have to be more as brutal as always. I mean, if that was a gimmick, so. Oh, and by the way, I switched up. I set up the, you know, the music, because I mean, I don't want to hear it over and over again, because I already know about the whole thing, so, yeah. DT off of that ball wire, of course. that bar. Trying to figure out how to do the Oh, sick. Ouch. I land myself in a... Oh, I can't see. Oh, shit. God damn.
Oh my god, man.
That was freaking brutal, man. I had to that's my stress reliever. Oh my god, man. Yes, that's my stress reliever. Of course, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, so that helps me a lot sometimes. And, you know, when it comes for me being the most brutal wrestler of all time, if I ever wish that would happen, it'll be cool. I mean, don't worry, I'm sure I'm not gonna be a freaking jobber anyway, so yeah, but yeah, man, that's all I have to get this shit on my chest, so yeah, but that's all I have. But actually, word to advice to a heel wrestler, don't be too much of an asshole, especially from Roman Reigns, of course. So yeah, but by the way, I will do Seth Rollins next on my list, so yeah, but yeah, man, I think that's it for my gameplay, so but I think we're gonna get started on reaction videos for right about now, so I will see y'all in the reaction videos.